should back off the evening. Scheduled for 3 rounds of boxing in the minimum weight division. Introducing first, the fighter from the blue corner, wearing the blue with red trunks, is the current WBC World Grand Contender and representing Cagayan de Oro City, Misamis Oriental. It is Marco Tan Reventizo! And his opponent, the fighter from the red corner, wearing red with white trunks of the survival cap, is the former world representing Illegal City, Lalab del Norte, it is the Silent Assassin, Samuel Salva! And our referee of this exhibition bout is Mr. Marvin Artes. Izquierda, izquierda, izquierda. of round number two. Okay, our next fight will be the main event of the evening between Marvin Squerdo versus Junel Gantapan. Start of round number three, the final round. Well, this is only an exhibition bout, so the bout was declared a draw.